400 RSVPs tonight. It is an incredibly well-attended party.
Tonight is really a fantastic evening that allows the Armory to support what it does in the community.
Money raised tonight will support our, the Army does two things basically. We do art education for toddlers through adults, and we also do exhibitions on site and throughout the community. So this will be, the proceeds raised tonight will support exhibitions and art education throughout Pasadena and throughout the county.
Oh, this place is really, really part of the pride and joy of what makes Pasadena great. I mean, we've got cultural activities and institutions in this town that allow us to have a much bigger footprint than most people would expect.
The Blue Balloons, we are having our first balloon raffle this evening. So we have 100 balloons. Inside each balloon is a slip of paper with a prize written in it. You buy a balloon, and at the end of the night we all pop our balloons in unison, and the prize on the slip is what you won. We have a Razor scooter, actually. We have a Razor hoverboard. I felt very old saying a Razor scooter, a Razor hoverboard. We have everything from free Armory classes, but we also have a wagon full of wine. We have a whole package of nights out on the town, free tickets to concerts and to classical venues and performances. Lots of great stuff. You have a 1 in 10 chance of winning something tonight, and it all goes to a good cause.